Okay, yeah, I'm trying not to make videos longer than 6 minutes, just because why not? And let's see. Okay, we stopped with the skin tone. I decided to go with something a little dusty. And then we've got her style. We'll come back to that later. We have hair color. Can be the regular tones, or he can have a bit of like blue hair, green hair, really whatever, purple hair. I generally prefer the regular colors, but oh yeah, you can give him some sort of highlights if you want to. Now we go the actual face. We don't have sliders for faces, but we do have a couple presets. This one is probably my favorite one. This looks really very weird in my opinion. This is like a, dear God, these are like more of a Japanese, Chinese type of face, I guess. And these two, these are more like childish. So I think this one overall is the optimal one. Then you've got some sliders for types of the jaws, like how you want it to be, if you want it a little longer, more square, or something like that. The shape of your eyes can be a little bit different. Well, basically all your general sliders or markers. Here you see this one actually changes the size of your iris. I generally go with the large ones, but this one, this can actually be pretty fun. You can have like a yeah. You can have like odd colored eyes, which is cool in my opinion. And then do some eyebrows. Kind of fix a nose, though generally I try not to. Actually, yeah, this one might look better. Mouth, yeah. I don't know about you, but I definitely would never let someone with a mouth like that kiss me anytime soon. Nope, 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 and nope. Well, lip color is not something that guys should really worry about. Yeah. You can have a little bit of stubble, a little bit of. Can give him a tattoo or not. Some sort of facial feature. Oh, Naruto, or like the Avatar, Kenshin. Basically anything you want, really. Though probably not for a guy. Oh, right, hairstyle. Okay, let's talk about hairstyles. Let's talk about hair. Okay, here we go. I'll just run through all of them, just like this. Just not exactly, not anything. This one's actually not too bad, but at the same time, not the look that I'm looking for. I don't know, I kind of like this kind of roguish look on guys, especially. Maybe give him a little bit darker hair color, but yeah, there's a lot of good looking. Yeah, like this. He'll look very much like one of the characters you'll see later on. Probably not this. This is for a guy. This is not exactly the look that I would recommend. can choose what type of voice your character is gonna have. You can check how this or that type of voice is going to react in different situations. Like, he can make angry noises, he can make cheering noises, he can laugh or agree or disagree. I think we're just going to stick with that one. Okay, can give him a birthday. I'm not entirely sure what exactly is the point of that, but okay. Here we have a guardian. They give you some sort of varying elemental attributes, sort of elemental resistance, I think. Might be useful a little bit for a tank, otherwise I have no idea. And here we go, we are choosing a class. This here is a gladiator, it's a tank. Pugilist is a kind of melee DPS. This is Marauder, the other tanking class. Lancer is also a melee DPS. Archer is a physical ranged DPS. And here we go, the three major magic classes. Conjurer is a healer. Thaumaturge is a magic using ranged DPS. And Arcanist is a little bit of a special class. It can go. It can have. It can both go. It can either go for a healer or for a DPS spec.